Welcome back to Character Elimination Back from the Third. Since everyone lost except for Match J, Whamshell, and Lighty, let's go to the elimination. Okay, everyone, I got 30 oranges. And if you don't get one, you're eliminated. And if you get Ted, you're safe. And if you get Donnie, you're eliminated. And the person winning the prize this time is Ruby. She gets Over the Hedge on DVD. Now for the elimination. Apple White, Binya Binya, Pin, David, William Beaver, Posey, Lavender, Mike Wazowski, Leafy, Coiny, Emmett, Homer Simpson, Raven Queen, Manilow, Twilight Sparkle, Nabbit, Brittany, Oishi, Kawaii, Sunburn, Spooky, Petunia, Mr. Conductor, Brayden, Maria, and Blue are all safe at 0 votes. Hazel, Splashy, Autism Speaks logo, and Ruby are all safe at 1 vote each. Z is safe at 6 votes, and Cuddles is eliminated at 7 votes. However, Cuddles, you're not leaving yet, because we still gotta do the debut, so let's do that. Okay, everyone, I got 1 lollipop, and if you get it, you join the game. So, let's get to it. Toronto Raptors logo, swinging fryer, and spiny cheap cheap. You guys got 0 votes, so you will not join the game. Aw man, I really wanted to join for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Eve's mascot, Carlton the Bear. And I also wanted to join to make Toronto Maple Leafs logo happy. Oh well, it was a good try. Oh well, better luck next time. Subway logo, you got 1 vote, so you will not join the game either. Oh well, at least it was worth a good try. Globe and Incineroar, you both got 3 votes, so you will not join the game as well. Oh well, better luck in the future. Oh come on, really? So now, it's either Pinkie Pie or Chicken Dancer. Who are in the final 2, and one of them will join the game. Chicken Dancer, you got 5 votes, so you will not join the game like the other 6. Ah, well, it was worth a try anyway. And Pinkie Pie, you got 6 votes, so that means you're joining the game. Oh, yeah. Now that's a surprise. Oh, and before I forget, here's your lollipop. Now we better get back to the elimination. Okay, Cuddles, do you have any last words before you leave? Yes. I hope Petunia will win for me and Lumpy. Come on, Petunia. You can do this. Okay, let's get on to the next challenge. The 18th challenge contest is a running race. So, you must race all the way to worlds of fun in Kansas, Missouri. And the last five to get back here will be up for elimination. Go. Good luck, guys. You're gonna need it. Oh, all right, Lavender. We're seriously relying on luck right now. 5 p.m. Okay, everyone. The challenge is over. And this, as I said, the voting is between the five people who arrived last, and this time, it's between William Beaver, Mike Wazowski, Manilow, Spooky, and Maria. So that means they're up for elimination. I call hacks. Some of them were flying. No, they were actually they actually got vehicles and drove all the way. Yeah, sure they did. All right, viewers, it's up to you now. Vote for who to be eliminated and for who to win the prize. Hey, Pinkie Pie, real quick tip. Try to go easy with the confetti, okay?
Sure, Thomas. Why?
'Cause I don't want you going around shooting a cannon full of it on people you don't know.
Oh. How did you know about that?
I saw it. I watched Jake, and also Jacob told me about it. He watches a lot of home media in his spare time. Adventure stories were his favorite. And he can tell you all about it as soon as he comes back. See you next episode, viewers.